Charizard versus Mewtwo. This is the third attempt because I am being a noob. Mom, Dad, what? Sorry. I need to get your fist. Okay, right. Firstly, it is going to be Raichu versus Deoxys. Raichu is doing Volt Tackle, which does 130 damage. He's got 130 damage on him. Now, Deoxys does 30 damage. Volt Tackle does 130 damage and kills Deoxys. Raichu. So, Deoxys is dead. Next. Tapalele does Energy Drive, which does 20 damage, which is...
Clogonk.
Raichu does Volt Tackle.
Homer Simpson. Mr. Burns.
Right now, he does energy drive, which does and Volt Tackle, and you are dead. I need to put you on the deck. So he's Tapalele is not dead. Oh, I'm sorry.
Right.
He's Mew.
Da. Hello. I will pause it into a stop.
Sorry for that, people. Hello, Mum.
Right. So, Mew does
Memories of Doom,
which automatically kills. Which I know is very unfair, but so. Blastoise. Splash Bomb to Mew. And Mew is knocked out. Now we have Mewtwo. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Right. Mewtwo does Shatter Shot, which kills. Okay.
Love you.
Now we have
Venusaur.
He does Poison Powder. Focus. 60 to the 180. Behemoth. Mewtwo does Damage Change, which basically is very mean. All the damage the Venusaur did is now that. Jungle Hammer. Shatter Shot, which kills you. So he is knocked out, and now it's the finale battle, Charizard v. Mew.
Nelson!
Right. Charizard does Fire Blast, and Mewtwo is Charizard is the winner. We on Charizard's team was Raichu, Blastoise, and Mewtwo. Goodbye, folks. This is all my Pokemon cards. What is this one's well, but so, like, and we're done.